Let us take question number 6. It is given that a vertical steel bar 15 mm diameter, 1.4 meter long is provided with a collar at lower end. So let me draw the diagram first. Here we have a rod and a collar attached to the bottom. This is the collar. The rod is having 15 mm diameter. So area will be pi by 4 into 15 square. That is 176.71 mm square. Find the maximum weight that can be dropped through a height of 95 mm. So here a weight is attached and the height of the weight up to the collar is given, that h is equal to 95 mm. We have to calculate how much is the value of this weight. If maximum stress is 150 megapascal, that is Newton per mm square, and Young's modulus is 200 GPa, that is 200 into 10 raised to 3 Newton per mm square. So here we have to calculate how much is the value of this load. I'll start this problem. Solution. Since stress for impact load is given by the formula of stresses, it is P upon A plus under root of P by A whole square plus 2 EPH upon AL. Here I will say that let P upon A is equal to X. So therefore stress is given as 150. P upon A is X plus square root of P upon A square means X square plus 2 into Young's modulus 200 into 10 raised to 3. Height is given as 95. And denominator, here I have P by A, I'll call it as X because I have denoted here. Length is 1.4 meter, so it is 1.4 into 10 raised to 3. So therefore, if I simplify this, I will be getting it as 150 minus X plus square root of, or it is equal to square root of X square plus 27.14 into 10 raised to 3X. That is the simplification of this term. Finally, I will say that squaring on both sides. So therefore, 150 minus X whole square will be equal to X square plus 27.14 into 10 raised to 3X. So if I go on simplifying this term, I will be getting this as 27.14 into 10 raised to 3 plus 300x, that is equal to 150 square. So hence x value will be 0.82. I will say that put x is equal to P upon A. So therefore P upon A is equal to 0.82, and finally P will be equal to 0.82 into area, and area is, it is given as 176.71, and finally the load answer comes out to be 144.9 Newton. With this, we complete the question.